Now I have from E to B, so we have the two black, two white, and the upside down L. So we're in the pattern of E, no dissonance at all, and now I'm ready to transition to B, and right here on the G sharp, since that's in boom, now I'm in B, on the pattern of B, two upside down L's, long L and a short L. I was able to transition where the two patterns overlay very, very easily, and no dissonance.